Hey guys, I'm Richard Bleier from the Baltimore Orioles. Join me in support of the DEA's National Prescription Drug Takeback Day, Saturday, April 27th. If you don't get rid of unused or expired prescriptions in your medicine cabinet, they could end up lost, stolen, or simply misused. Protect your family and the community, and let's all keep prescription drugs out of the wrong hands. Keep them safe, clean them out, take them back. Find a collection site near you at deatakeback.com.